and gentlemen, one of the most bizarre superstars in WWE history. He is one of the most malicious, one of the most malignant, one of the most venomous and destructive entities that we've ever witnessed. He is the Fiend. And for the first time ever tonight, he will compete in a match on Friday Night SmackDown.
WWE Universe, this is what nightmares are made of being so malevolent, it would make Clive Barker himself weep.
Ask anyone who has come in contact with the Fiend, your life will change forever. You'll never be the same again. You just have to look back to last week and Alexa Bliss and how she claimed that her brain had been washed. Everything that she knew washed away. And now she only knows the truth of the Fiend.
There's an extremely eerie yet undeniable charisma about the Fiend. No one who has ever encountered the Fiend has been the same after.
Boy, that's an interesting choice of words. Charisma. But there is something about him that draws certain individuals toward him. Fireflies to his light. And God knows what Kevin Owens is thinking right now.
Kevin Owens is about to experience the most unholy entity in all of sports entertainment.
The Fiend is in action on Friday Night SmackDown, live next.